All right, so we're back here in the fucking woods again. We've been on lockdown for about 6 weeks now. Built a fucking fat ass fort. It's called
Hell the Corona
Fort. And we're gonna go check that shit out right now. So we're gonna put in some more work today, but it's gonna be right up here. Me and my boys have been getting pretty fucked up back here all the time, you know, natties, Coors, you can name it, Tito's. So we're gonna work on the second story today, but we got this right here. Shout out my boy Corey Yeager and Corey Hampton. We got this shit. There's the man cave right in there. Probably see a couple beer bottles sitting there. Got a beer wall. We'll show that in a little bit. And then we got this back here. Call me Michael Jordan Jr. Almost. But got a little fucking pro mini hoop, so let's get to work. Overlooking this shithole of a woods. The hideout. Biggie the Builder about to get to fucking work. Got these douchebags down here. My throne. Douchebag.
See where he ate shit.
Oh?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I murdered that nigga. Yeah.
Who else wanted?
Oh, fucking bitch. I just took out the whole fucking family.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Take that whole damn bush down.
We ain't playing around here.
The thing we playing.
Back around. Oh, yeah, come on.
Oh. Fuck this shit.
I was over there, I was chopping down this fucking machete, and a wasp flung out and stung me straight in the fucking forehead.
Got my dog right in the fucking noggin, right on here.
That shit's swollen up, fucking hurts. But now I'm on a soul mission, I'm gonna kill every fucking wasp I ever see again, because this is bullshit. Fuck.
Hey, but we ain't no bitches, ain't no wasp thing stopping us from building fort.
Fuck no. Touring the man cave, had a couple of fallen lights, but overall, yeah, look at you. Here we go. Got a couple of those. Got the whole upper deck right there. Big old bottle of water. Pretty dope overall. Hit the man cave. And the eternal lightness. We got our fucking swing out here. Cole's gonna go ape shit on the beat. Sink this bitch. Oh, what? You got me fucked up. Dude, this shit's actually fucking annoying.
Come out.
Oh,
Go look at me. Oh my god.
I was like,
go look at me. Cole, turn the fuck around. Cole. Oh.
Cole, that was the wrong one.
You should have done an empty one.
You can still get that. I'll help you.
Give it something. Give it a piece.
Oh.
Smoke
show
it up.
Show him who's boss. Show him who's little boss.
Okay, dude. We need bigger.
Pretty fucking ferocious.
Ugly ass shit.
Oh, we got the possum whisperer right here. Getting a little up close and personal with him. This shit's crazy. We're gonna make it our attack possum.
You petting him with a stick?
Hey, buddy. What's up?
Someone left these fucking water ass beers here. And these things are for straight pussies.
Pussy ass
beers. Yeah.
Water boys.
Bitch.
Bitch.
Fuck beer if it's not natty. Natty daddy, bitch. Now we got fucking fire pit builder Colton. Built this shit. Having a nice little fire post work. The boy Colton just helped build the fire pit. Good ass idea by the homie. I've been using this shit a lot, getting fucking wasted next to it with a bottle of Jack. Maybe we'll do another explosion. Now I'm gonna sit down in my throne in the woods. Check it out. Shit's beast. It's for the one and only Biggie.
Check it out.
Shit's fucking pimp.
How do you feel?
Hot as fuck. But thank God there's no goddamn mosquitoes around this bitch. These bitches are annoying as fuck, dog.
Because we made our fire out of off.
Exactly. Do.
Blow a fucking bomb off.
What do you think?
Push it up!
Thanks for watching my stupid ass YouTube video. Like and subscribe and let me know what else you fuckers want to see. And after this quarantine's over, it's gonna get a hell of a lot fucking better. This is just some normal everyday shit that we've been doing now with the boys. But,
a drug-free area.
Exactly, drug-free. Don't drink, don't smoke, don't do any drugs, just work out in the gym. More of those videos to come as well. Peace.